Hey guys, today what we're going to be talking about is this new burst assault rifle coming to Fortnite. I'm pretty sure it's coming tomorrow. Burst through the competition with a new epic and legendary rarity assault rifle. So I personally don't think it's going to be as good as like the blue burst. I don't know if it's going to be a burst like it says or it's going to be a fully auto. I personally have no clue. But let me know what you guys' thoughts are. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Bye guys.